discovered the issue of tithing is age-long.
Jesus never paid tithe, never collected tithe, never told his disciples to pay tithe.
Anyone who is not paying his tithe is not going to heaven.
He won't open the heaven over a non-tither, no matter how many put your hands together.
Tithing is practiced under the law of Moses as a regulation has expired. No Christian should feel guilty for not paying tithe.
Your tithing particularly is a form of partnership. So God didn't say if you don't give your tithes, you will not be blessed. So your tithing is a testimony of the blessing.
Your tithe is not responding to your tithe. He already blessed you first. He blessed Abraham first, then Abraham tithe.
If you pay tithe to any Nigerian pastor, you are a goat.